energy quadrant today, big drop in the natural gas futures, down 5.9% on the lows. Low is about one spot 931 off of yesterday's settlement, which was about 2.053, and the high 2.071 today. And that high was actually lower than yesterday's high. It was basically a down day the entire time. We opened, went a little bit higher, and then basically we're under pressure all day long to create that drop. Down 5.9% on the lows. We rallied a little bit in toward the end of the day, but you can't call it anything but a big down day. EIA estimates came out today. We came out with 43 billion cubic feet on the build side of things. That was in line with market expectations, but a little bit light versus the five-year average, which this time of year generally has a build of about 49 billion cubic feet. The surpluses fell to 364 billion cubic feet off of that data. Supplies now remain right around 2,064 billion cubic feet in terms of what's in inventory. And seasonality needs to be looked at, as it does with all commodities. And the seasonality in natural gas is actually pretty strong when you look at late April through about mid-May. Again, this is about 20 years of data, but with the COVID-19 situation, we don't know how that's gonna play out. Are we gonna get more demand for home air conditioning and heating if we were to get a cold snap? Or is it going to be typical? We don't know. That's one of the uncertainties, but the seasonality is in the direction of a bullish move, at least till about mid-May.